In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can set your store up to open up inside a specific category. So let's say you wanted to create a specific page for a specific category. This is how you can do it. The widget that you'll be using to make this possible is the product grid widget. So if you open up the product grid widget and then go under layout, down at the bottom where it says default page, this is where you will be able to change the page that the store opens into. So under opening page, you have default, specified category, and specified product. So if you choose specified product, you can have it open up inside a specific product. But in this video, I'm just going to show you how to have it open up inside a specific category. So the first thing that you need to do is you need to find your category ID. And a quick way of finding that is just by exporting your site to the browser. And then choose the category that you want it to open up into. So for this, I'm going to set it up to open up inside surfboards. And then if you refer up to the URL, your category ID are the digits that come after the C. And if you are not using the clean URLs feature, then it will come after a forward slash, so it'll look like this. So you'll want to get the numbers that come directly after the C. So I'm going to copy that. Then go back into the product grid widget. Switch the opening page to the specified category and then paste the category ID. All right, and now I'm going to export to the browser. And there we go, it opened up inside the surfboard category.